The thing that drew me to neuroscience is the thought that you're in your 80s and you can still hike your favorite trail, remember the names of the birds you see along the way, and play chess with your great-grandkids, and possibly even win, where the wisdom of age is paired with the clarity of mind to share it. A big question that my research is trying to answer is, how does Alzheimer's and Parkinson's develop? And more importantly, how can we diagnose them early on so we can better prevent them? Something that people generally don't see or don't know about my work is the numerous unsuccessful trials and attempts that are required before generating one meaningful, viable result. One potential impact of my work is that more and more of humanity will be able to live and enjoy not just longer lifespans, but longer health spans, meaning more life spent in a healthy state. That's a future that I want to help create. My name is Theo. I'm a research associate at the Brain Resilience Lab.